Lancaster County Drug Task Force K-9 officers now equipped with a protective vest for searches and other operations. Take a look at Bear. A donation from the group Vested Interest in K-9s allowed him to get the bullet and stab-proof vest. Bear has been working with the task force since December. The vest is valued at around $2,000.